Hello, this is Rob V. Dubs here. We made up to Effingham, Illinois for the 2016 VW convention by Mid America Motorsports. I'm going to walk around and show you some highlights. We'll see you then. Nice 21 window bus there. The factory jail bars there. Pretty clean. That's the overall view of the camping area. You can show up here for the weekend free of the charge. Stay for the whole event. There's a hot item, 1959, 23 window barn find. Just best offer. Sort of smart not putting a price on it, but may be hard to get rid of in a single day. Jail bars, barn find. Got the transmission, no engine. Pretty solid to me. Sound a lot worse. There you can see the phone number. We'll go to the next one. There's all the food vendors. We just got done eating over there. There's the family way over there. Barely see them. They're still eating. That's where they have a little concerts at. There's a nice split window camper there. Somebody hauled it in. There's one of Mr. Yeager's cars.
We had quite a wild run. Nick, you better watch out down there.
Found some die-cast cars over here earlier. We can go take a look. It's your basic VWs, the VW show. That's a nice one. I don't see no chases or nothing. Green machines.
And he's up.
That's a good one though. Cases of doom buggies. I gotta go check my inventory. I got most of these. The Mannix, of course. That's a good one. I can't remember if I got the purple one. I'm sure I do. I don't always come back.
It's too confusing like this.
Here's a dune buggy club. It's here every year from Bellevue, Illinois. They got some bugs out here this year. Work our way over to the Fun Dome. They got new merchandise. Nice bug with a surfboard. Always like the setups. The beach buggy look. I got the bus and paint up for the kids. They can go there and scribble on it, paint on it. That's pretty cool. Got some nice vintage items here. Who we got there, Shelby? In the back seat. It's Scooby-Doo. He's cruising. Nice paint job. Here's a field full of mostly bugs, some dune buggies, some Carmen Gears. This is your standard parking when you show up with your car. They sort of put them in categories. So it's a pretty good turnout for the rain this year. Last year we had some good weather, nice and sunny. And Bruce Myers showed up, so that was a big crowd. Here's all the used parts vendors. I think you can pay, I think it's $25 for a little square. You can show up and sell parts all weekend. You can find pretty much anything over here. We'll go see what we can find up close. I know I've seen some more diecast cars for all you diecast fans. Need to get them for my collection.
All right, we're going over the practice rounds and stuff.
Okay. Looky here, I found a chase piece at the VW show. One of them extended Mercuries. More V-dubs.
Look at this.
There's Chevy. You having fun, Chevy? You like your new VW shirt? Pretty good? She's shy. This looks like a nice 71 model. Or later. Got the surf logos on the side. Nice little scheme going here. That's pretty cool. We're going to work our way over to the install dome. You can come here and buy new tires, get them mounted. Any new interior parts, probably engine parts too. They'll install them while you wait. So that's pretty cool. Yeah, they got a couple of them up on the lifts, putting some parts on. I want to get a shot. This one's got the surfboard on top. I think it's a notch back or square back, can't tell. It's got a good look going on. We'll walk back here in a minute. They got the cutaway engine back here in the corner. You can see how the engine works.
The next step we have.
We got some people in line here for a low speed slalom race. Probably the best time of the winter. They got some cones set up. There's the Celebrity Choice Winners Corral. They go around every hour and pick a car that's worthy of getting a prize. I think they get a little trophy and a picture made. And get to come over here in the car corral. Everybody can see what the best of the best car is. Celebrity Choice. I believe Mike Yeager goes around and picks them. I get a picture over there in front of the drop over there. Celebrity Choice winner. I seen this yellow bug earlier. It's got some good decals on it. Anything yellow, the moon eyes. There's a short bus. I cut and welded it. Another split window. There's Shelby. Behind the bus is at the VW bug window. Got a little selfie station we can take pics over here. Okay, that sort of winds it up here in Effingham. So if you get a chance to get out here, it's a pretty good one day event. It goes to Friday, Saturday, Sunday, first week of June. So another thing you can do is make a trip out of it. Go over to St. Louis, about an hour away, catch a cards game, and go about another hour, hour and a half to the east and go Holiday World. That's fun to do. That's where everybody gets to enjoy water parks, cars, and baseball. We'll see y'all later. Next video.